I'm Olivia. Welcome to the Gamma Mu chapter of Delta Gamma at Florida State University. Come on in. This is our formal living room. This is personally my favorite room in the house, and we actually just got it recently remodeled. This is what we like to call the pillow pit, which is basically a giant couch with a million pillows where we get to Netflix and chill with all our sisters. So this is our kitchen, famous for our notorious fried fries. You missed it this week, but catch us next time eating our mozzarella sticks and curly fries. This is our study room. This is where all of our members come to get away from the busyness of the libraries on campus.
We have 50 girls that live here in 25 rooms. Let's go check out a few of our favorites. This is a typical 2-2. Two desks, two closets, but one bed, because we don't like to be apart.
Welcome to the foreground. This is where me and my three best friends live. You can usually find people hanging out, doing homework, or watching movies in here.
So this is my room. I live alongside the house director, and I get my own space so I can take care of business.
Our sun deck where girls like to catch some rays on a sunny day. You can even catch our chef out here barbecuing or grilling out, and girls will come out here and sit for dinner when the weather's nice. You've pretty much seen it all, from the deck to the pillow pit, and you even got to go upstairs. We hope you enjoyed your exclusive tour of Le Dige, but unfortunately we got a dip. So until next time,
go DG and go Noles.